Are you able to hear my voice? Show thumbs up, please. If you are getting my voice, thumbs up. You are getting my voice? Clear? My voice is clear? Yes? My voice is clear? Yes, sit properly. Those who have not started the videos, start it. Audio off. And listen to some instructions from school. So, all the students, you need to attend the online classes. Attendance will be taken daily. And homeworks will be given. You need to send it back through WhatsApp. And online exams are internals, exams will be conducted. Based on that, marks will be allotted for you and sent to the government for promotion into the next class during the final examination. Is it clear? Don't neglect these online classes. So it will be taking some more time to get the vaccine for the COVID-19. This is the only means of study. Is it clear? Okay. So all the students, today's class is about to find out how a cell looks like. In the last class or previous class, we have studied about the different scientists and how a Robert Hooke, for the first time in the cork cell, nothing but old cell, old part of a tree or plant, he cut it and observed under microscope, nothing but magnifying lens in those times, and found a cavity like portion, cavity or room like portion. So he named it as a cell. After that, he again took some of the different parts of different plants, different parts of different plant, and observing seeing, and he tried to differ the plant cell from the animal cell. He wanted to make a difference between plant cell, animal cell, or similarity between plant or animal cell, means whether plant cells are same as that of animal or different. He want to prove it. For that, in your portion, first activity is about matchstick experiment. Nothing but it is a part of a plant. Plant, matchstick. Matchstick is nothing but what? Akipula, matches. Okay? So matchstick is made up of a plant material, okay, a dried one. So in this you are taking different apparatus or materials required. Just for your easy understanding, I am writing materials required. For this, what you are going to take, procure, or keep with you? First one, matchstick. Okay. The next one, slide. Next, small paint. Brush. Okay. Fold. Cover slip. these are the more major materials you need to take for understanding the matchstick activity for observing the cell in plants. So first of all, you take now procedure method how to do the activity. Procedure is nothing but how to do the experiment or how to do the activity or experiment, whatever you want, you can call it procedure, nothing but method, step by step method. First of all, take a matchstick, soak in water for few minutes. Take a matchstick, put it in water, nothing but soak in water for few minutes. Then take it out and cut with a blade. Okay, you can have it here, one more part blade. With the help of a blade, you slice it. The meaning of slice means cutting into small thin portions. Is it clear? Okay, next time when you have the activity, one day we will go for the activity based class. Okay, as of now, this is a theory class, we will go for it. Okay, I will be sending that the pictures of the slide and the cover script. In net, we can search it and we can send it. Okay, so suppose this is a matchstick, take a blade, slice it. Okay, and put it in water. Okay, in drops of water with the help of a small paintbrush to take those small pieces of plastic, put it on a slide. How the slide, you know? I will say, any blood testing anytime hospital, so actually, slide will be in the form of a rectangle small piece. Okay, we have slides, need to check it. So, this much. Size is slide will be there. It's of a plane mirror, means a transparent glass. Okay, on that you need to put a matchstick, small slices, and cover it with a cover slip. Okay, then observe it under microscope. Then you can see the structures of cell. You can see the structures of cell as in your textbook, some hexagonal shaped structures like this. Some of the structures you can see under microscopes are like this. Again, so first activity is from matchstick experiment. So it is a plant material, metal silver, matchstick, slide, small paintbrush, cover slip and blade. Method, first of all take the matchstick. Okay, then soak in water for a few minutes, then take it out, cut it into small pieces and put again in the water. After that take a paintbrush. Okay, paintbrush. Then with the help of that you take the slices and put it on the slide, then cover with it, cover slip. Then put it under microscope and see, and you will see the room like this. Is it cell room? Next activity, say onion peel. So in case of matchstick, what we are taking here? Onion peel. What the? जो चौड़ा रहता है ना प्याज का खुली वाला खुली पाया, उसके ऊपर एक यू बी ऑब्जर्व स्मॉल लेयर हम हैव यू ऑब्जर्व चिन्ना सन्ना का लेयर ऑफ सुंदर इज इट क्लियर. सो दैट वन यू नीड टू टेक इट, कट इट एंड पुट इट ऑन द स्लाइड. ओके, देन ऑब्जर्व इट. सेम, जस्ट यू आर टेकिंग व्हाट इन प्लेस ऑफ मैस्टिक, transparent peel of an onion. Okay, ఉల్లిగడ్డ పైన సన్న కూర ఉంటుంది కదా, అదాన్ని మీరు సేమ్ కట్ చేసి స్మాల్ uniform ga spread chesi spread pairanga manni chudali same now these two are examples for plants so next animals animals friends some of here are organisms like us okay next scrap material from mouth scrap material from mouth which one and then what you need to take some materials from the mouth mouth mein thoda thoda kachra hai so small something food will be stick to your teeth somewhere that is called scrap our cheeks will be having some white structures means white type of material will be there so take a small plastic spoon and scrap it usko nikalna hai bolta na khane ke baad usko nikalna hai then you put it same on the slide observe under microscope then draw the pictures and observe about these three jo teen bhi same dikh rahe hain identify karna वो एक तीन एक्सपेरिमेंट है तुम्हारा टेक्स्ट बुक में इन योर लेसन्स दीज थ्री एक्टिविटीज आर देयर एक्टिविटी वन एक्टिविटी टू एक्टिविटी थ्री ओके एक्टिविटी वन एंड टू इन केस ऑफ प्लांट्स एंड एक्टिविटी थ्री इज अबाउट योर माउथ स्प्रे वेस्ट मटेरियल्स व्हिच आर स्टोर्ड एज अ वेस्ट मटेरियल इन योर माउथ इन बिटवीन द टीथ आर ऑन चीक्स इनसाइड द चीक्स so that waste material can be taken out with a plastic spoon okay when you scrap it be careful while you doing this one take plastic spoon and clean that spoon before doing the experiment clean the spoon and scrap the cheek inside very careful otherwise what will happen the spoon will come out yes If you are doing it forcefully, what is happening? You get injured. Don't do like that. Okay. So after taking that material, again you need to put down the slide, cover it with a cover slip, and observe it. In all these cases, you need to observe that when you are covering the material with a cover slip, cover this slip. Air bubble should not be there in the cover slip. Otherwise, the experiment will go wrong. Understood? So these are the three activities for observing what the cell कैसा है हम देखने के वास्ते ये तीन activity करना माइक्रोस्कोप होना है ओके ये करें तो बात सो दिस स्मॉल क्लास बट ऑलमोस्ट वी हैव कंप्लीटेड फोर पेजेस ऑफ योर लेसन एंड एवरीवन आई विल सेंड दिस पिक्चर एवरीवन write down the materials required method how to do this one okay draw the diagram I'll be sending in the link okay in group understood is it clear everyone yes just you need to observe the plant cell how it looks like when we keep it under the microscope next is onion peel same but it is a transparent one thin layer scrap material from the mouth so whatever the food materials stored on the cheeks you need to take it out check it under three methods are same what the materials are different means but you need to observe the diagram whether they look like similar or not you need to find out so that will be discussed in the next class so as of now so this is the class for today and I'll be sending some material which is similar to your this class observe it do it and send it in a point wise in your notes all the students whatever the photos I am sending I think you have the note okay sir